Hey, Rotis, welcome back. Today, we're diving into the latest buzz surrounding Kandi Burruss and Todd Tuckers. Are they really headed for a divorce? Let's find out. So, Kandi and Todd Tuckers have been married for a decade now, and they've weathered quite a few storms. But recently, rumors started swirling about their marriage hitting rocky waters. Where did these whispers originate? Guys, before we get into that, hey kings and queens, welcome back to the channel, your girl Royalty, back with another celebrity relationship gist. To our returning subscribers, you guys are the re-MVP. And if you're new, you're so welcome. Please consider being a part of us by hitting the subscribe button and turn on the post notification bell to not miss another video. And please do like this video, it does help the channel. Thank you. In a written interview with Us Weekly, Kandi Burruss with Todd Tuckers by her side tells Us Weekly that she first heard about the divorce rumors from her daughter, Riley Burruss. Riley sent her a message asking, "Why do people keep saying that you're about to get divorced?" Kandi's emphatic response, "I don't know." So, what sparked these rumors? Yep, the Glam Squad, Kandi and Todd's YouTube series where Kandi gets her hair and makeup done while discussing hot topics with her hubby. Sounds like a fun time, right? Apparently, fans have taken one of their arguments and debate during their show, The Glam Squad, out of proportion, making something out of nothing. Kandi explains that they are great debaters on the show. They go back and forth passionately discussing various topics. But here's the twist. Viewers sometimes mistake their lively debate for something more serious. Todd chimes in saying they're analyzing, like, wow, he said this or his posture was that. You know how they do in reality, is just good, fun conversation. So, the Glam Squad isn't breaking up anytime soon, folks. Being in the public eye isn't easy, especially when your relationship is under scrutiny. How do Kandi and Todd handle it? Todd acknowledges that it's tough. They can fully relax in public because every move is dissected, but he's learned to brush it off. "We know what's going on," he says. Wise words, Todd. So, despite the rumors, Kandi and Todd remain a united front. Kandi and Todd have been married for 10 years now. It has not been an easy 10 years, like Todd said, but hey guys, they have been married for 10 years and they're still going with their beautiful daughters. We can only imagine how it feels living in the public eye as a celebrity couple where your every move is being dissected, analyzed, and interpreted, more so interpreted wrongly. It's not easy for anyone. I think people should give this celebrity couple, you know, some grace, because they're just like every other normal relationship where people have misunderstanding, ups and downs. But the only problem is that they don't get to have theirs in the private of their homes because their lives are in the public view. But there you have it, folks. Kandi Burruss and Todd Tuckers are shutting down those divorce rumors. So let's raise a glass to their unending, enduring love and say together with them, that was some BS. Now I want to hear from you guys. Do you think celebrity couples should address rumors about their relationships, or should they simply ignore them? Drop your thoughts in the comment section below. You all know I love to hear your opinion. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you got to this point of the video, do not forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn on the post notification bell to not miss another video. And until the next one, remember to pray, work out, work smart, and slay. Bye-bye.